YouTube and all who inhabit it. This is NBE817 here with another video coming at you. And today, we are in a different video. We're going to do a bit of a tutorial on how to draw. And today, we are going to be drawing Super Mario. Today we're going to be drawing Super Mario, and I'm going to walk you through it. So when this is over, I am going to show you it, and then I'm going to set it as my background. And the reason why it's so long is because I have two monitors. So let's get started. First, we're going to start off by drawing Super Mario, and then maybe we will go on to like Luigi or like Bowser or the princess or anything like that. So as you can see, I've already created a new document, and I'm going to use a 4 pixel length, 4 pixels exactly, or sorry, 5 pixel length. Yes, so I like to work top down on this. So let's get started. So we're gonna start off by drawing Mario's hat, just like that, okay? And then we are going to draw the flat bottom of the hat, and then we're gonna draw like the circle with the M right there. See, there's the M. And then we're going to draw his head, just like that. It kind of looks like a triangle, but it trust me, it is square, guys. It is square. So then we will draw eyes, just like that, and then another eye, just like that. And then we want to fill in those gaps so that we can put a bucket of paint in later. And then we're just gonna put his pupils in, just like that. And then we'll draw his mustache, like that. There we go. And then he's gonna be smiling. There we go. And then his nose will be right here. And then I just want to correct something with my eraser real quick, just like that. And wait, isn't the nose supposed to, okay. Let's undo that, because I just realized that nose is above mustache. So there, nose. Okay, we're doing good. And then we will make his smiley face, just like this. We'll draw his little teeth. There we go. So we have finished Mario's face. So we'll start on the hands now. And the arms, and he'll be like this. He's gonna be showing us his guns, you know. There we go, just like that. And in his other hand, he's gonna be holding it like this. And then a quick eraser there, because everything has to be connected, people. And then we do this, and then there we go. There's his other hand. And he was gonna be holding his famous fireball, just like that. There's the flame. Okay, next, we draw the line down. Now we have to draw the overalls. So they go all the way up to his neck. And then we do this. So as you can see, guys, Mario is already looking very nice. Very, very nice. So, then we'll draw his little nipple buttons. Like that. There we go. Perfect. Remember, guys, we have to connect them for bucket of paint. And then, we'll end off the body part. And, guys, Mero is already looking very good. I forgot to draw his gun on this side. There we go. Okay. So, then we do the other leg, just like that. Then the other leg, like that. And then we'll draw his little boot, Okay. There. Okay, so this is already looking pretty good. Mayro looks pretty buff, but we have not even gotten into the colors yet. So let's start off with Mayro's signature color. Magenta, like pinkish magenta, like, sorry, red. And then we're going to select bucket tool, and we'll fill in his head, and this part, there. Oh, oopsie, okay, there we go. Okay, so this is already looking pretty good. Fill in his guns. Oh yes, look at that, guys. So next, what we're going to have to do is we'll fill in his nipple buttons. There we go. And then we still have bucket selected. Then we will fill in the nipple buttons, just like that. Then we will take the color blue. Make it a tiny bit darker, tiny bit darker, and then we will do this. Look at that nice Mario. Actually, maybe we should make it a little bit lighter. There we go. Oh, we have made a grave mistake. Okay, we will undo. Yes. Okay, there we go. He's looking pretty good. Now we'll fill in his pants sleeves, and then the boots. His boots are the color called brown. So we take this. Okay, that is not good. Yes, yeah, so as you can see here, we messed up the bucket, and there's a little gap right there, so we just got to fill that in. Then we'll go back to the brownie color, and actually, I will just use my Slurpee tool real quick, just to grab that quickly, then select bucket, and then there we go. Mario is almost done. All we have to do now is his face and the fireball. So, we will do the face first. We have this nice skin color, skin tone. Mario skin tone. And then there we go. Nose right there. Okay, this is looking very sharp. Then we will take the black, because his mustache is black. And we'll color that. And then his hair is actually brown, guys. Believe it or not, his hair is brown, but his mustache is black. There we go. Just like that. Okay. Okay, that's good. This is looking very good so far, guys. So we don't have the color in. We should probably make some of his fingernail, like this. Okay. Finger. Okay, that is looking very good. Then we will do a nice yellowish color for the first part of the fireball, just like that. Then next, we will do an orangey color, just like that. And then finally, we will do a bright red, just like that. This is looking so good, guys. I hope that you agree. Okay, so it looks like now Mario is done. So next, I think that we will draw Luigi. Okay, so we will take the black again, like this, and then we'll draw his hat, like this. Uh huh. And then like that, and then the L will be right there. Just like that. And guys, I know that this doesn't exactly look like the square on Mayro's head. It looks more like it looks more like diamond, but trust me, it is meant to be square. It looks fine. So then we will draw the hands. Luigi is going to try to go up and high five his brother. Just like that. Uh-huh. And then we will draw his little finger thingies. There we go. Then we will put this down here. And now we have to draw the overall beats, like this. Okay. Then we will make his arm like that, because obviously that's how Luigi's arm is. Then we will take it down here. Then we can draw the overall part like that. Okay, there we go. So Luigi is already looking pretty good with it. He's rocking the nipple buttons. But Luigi has big guns, like bigger than Mario. So his muscles are way bigger. So then we will draw the legs. His leg muscles aren't quite as big as Mario's, but they are still good. Then we draw the shoes, just like that. Guys, this is already looking very, very good. So now we will draw Luigi mustache. There we go. Because that's Luigi's mustache. Just like that. And then we will draw his eye. His one eye. And his pupil. And then we draw other eye. And his pupil. Actually, yeah, we gotta do that. And then we will draw his smiley face. Just like that. And then just so that everybody knows that it's a smiley face, we have to draw his teeth. Teeth. Like that. Good. So now that that is done, we can start coloring him in. So first we will take this nice Luigi green color, and we will color his hat first. That is a nice Luigi green. And then we'll do this. Oh, okay, we have made another mistake, my friends. We have forgotten to paint bucket. Oh no. Okay. No. Okay. Pencil. And then do that. There. And then a little bit more. Okay. So now we go back to green, back to bucket. Just like that. And then right in the center. Okay. This is looking very good so far. Luigi is a buff man. There is one thing. One crucial thing that we forgot, though, his hand. We forgot his other hand. There we go. Okay. So now, we will color in his pants, which are going to be slightly darker than Mario's. So we will take our Slurpee tool. We will slurp up that color. And then we're going to make it slightly lighter than Mario's. Then we will take the bucket. Just do that so that we have our Luigi. And then we will take the yellow, that yellow, and then buckets too, and then do. This is looking fantastic, guys. Okay, so next we have his shoes, we will use our Slurpee tool to get the that's from Mario. There we go, and we have made yet another grave mistake. So we will take pencil tool. Color that's black. And then we will take Slurpee tool again. Get that. And a bucket. And there we go. This is looking so good, guys. So now we have to take the skin tone. Luigi. There's his skin tone. And then there we go. So he's looking pretty good. We forgot his nose. So we'll draw that real quick. There we go. So now, let's color in his mustache. It's just like Mario's. It's black, and he has brown hair. He has brown hair. There we go. And we'll take the pencil tool, just like that. There we go. Okay, this is looking very nice, guys. Okay, so now we are going to do Bowser. So what we are going to do is just like all the other ones, we are going to outline first. So let's start out with his foot. There's his toenail. Then his body. There we go. And then down here. And then his tail will go out like this. There. Then we will do his mouth. Rah. Yes, rah. And then he'll have some sharp teeth, just like that. And then there's his like eyebrow thing. I don't know. Then one of his arms, and obviously he has like those handcuff things with the spikes, so we got to do that. There we go. Yes. So then he has like a paw. And then I almost forgot his spiky on fleek turtle shell. There we go. Okay. And then this part. There. Okay, this is looking very good. So then I'll do his eyeball. And obviously, he's a reptile. So his eye has to be like this. And then his hair. You know how his hair is on fleek. Just like that. Okay, and then we'll make his nostril. And then there. I think Bowser. Oh, wait. I almost forgot his belly. There we go. And then it has like those wrinkles all over it. There we go. Look at that. That is beautiful. Okay. So now we will start coloring in Bowser. Actually, wait. The top half of him is like green. So we'll take our Luigi green. And we will take the bucket and do that. Because that's what his face looks like. And then we have to go to like a darkish yellow. Or no, maybe a lighter yellow. Yeah, a lighter yellow. Just like that. And then we're still on bucket. So we will do that. Then we will take the rest of his body, which is not that shade yet. We need the better color, yellow. We'll just do this yellow. That still looks pretty ugly, but whatever. What are you going to do? So we'll do a more lighter yellow. Just like that. There. And then we're gonna have to re-outline the thing that was right there. And his belly. There. And there. This is already looking pretty good, guys. So then his arm, which has to be lighter. Darker. There's the arm. Okay. And then we're gonna have to re-outline his paw thing. Like that. There we go. And his paws are like that shade. There we go. Yes. Nope, that's not good. Okay, so that means we need to do black outline more effective. Like this. There we go. And then we do like this color. Where's the bucket there? Yeah, no, it still does not work. Whatever. So, no. There we go. This is looking excellent. And then, real quick. We just have to outline his belly again. Just like that. So now, we are going to color in his turtle shell. Which is like this. It starts off like this color. There we go. And then we have like a lighter green for this. There we go. And then he has like that special Koopa pattern. Like whoosh. There we go. And then his spikes are like probably like this shade. Oh yes. Look at how on fleek he is. Okay, so now we have to do his tail, which is probably like, I don't know, this color? Yes, that color. There we go. Look at Bowser, the king of Koopas. He has never looked better. Then we have to draw his on fleek orange hair. There we go. And then the bucket right there. Guys, we have just made. Oh wait, I almost forgot one of the most crucial details. His cuffs. There we go. Guys, this is a masterpiece. But now, we have to do the background. Okay? Because this doesn't quite look right. You know. And I actually, one more thing with Bowser. He has to be breathing fire. Like, what was I thinking? And then obviously he breathes white fireballs. And for some reason it went all the way to a 9 when it's supposed to be a 4, but whatever. Actually no. I'll do an orange fireball coming from his mouth. There we go. That is excellent. Okay, so now that we have that, do we need the background? We should at least do a solid color. What's a good color? This color. Yes. This color. Perfect. Perfect fit. There we go. Okay, guys. So, this is looking like a pretty legit drawing of Mario, Luigi, and Bowser. Look at that. Okay, so now there's just one more thing that we have to do. We have to do file. I'm just gonna do export. Export as. We're gonna do just a PNG file. And we're gonna go on the desktop. Desktop, save. I don't know what this means, so I'm just gonna keep it on default. And then I'm gonna hit minimize. And we have this. Look at that. So now, I'm going to switch the camera over to my desktop so that you guys can see. So just give me 1 second. There we go. Okay, so as you can see, I have the image right here. So now I'm gonna hit set as desktop background. There we go. It's perfect. It's perfect, my friends. I wish that you guys could see my second monitor, but it is perfect. Trust me, guys. Trust me. This has never looked more good. So maybe I'll include a photo of both monitors at the same time. But guys, I guess that's going to be it for this video. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.